USA Wolfpack. Happy Friday! Today's an A day. My name is Ariana Frierson, and this is my co-host, Janasia Porter.
Good morning.
And here are a few things you need to know today. Today is National Unplugging Day, which kicks off a 24-hour period to unplug, unwind, and relax and do other things other than using today's technology, electronics, and social media.
After school today and take a mental break and relax. In other news, the word of the day today is luminous, which means to enlighten or be intelligent. As in, Ariana had luminous ideas today in class.
I always do.
Are you ready to find out what we're having for lunch today?
Yes, please. Let's go.
Hello, DCSA. We're here at the cafeteria this morning. Mr. Charles, what are we having for lunch today?
Well, it's Pizza Friday, so we got our fresh baked cheese pizza, sliced carrots. We're also gonna have cucumbers and tomatoes, fresh sliced oranges, and also some juice.
That sounds yummy. And remember, kids, eat all your fruits and vegetables to become big and strong. And remember, have a great day at DCSA.
Live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants, take a chance.
Come on, let's play.
Happy Women's History Month!
So students, for a chance to be highlighted in the announcements, research a woman and find Mrs. Kennedy or Mrs. Gay to report your research on the morning announcements.
Good morning, DCSA family. This is your one and only Mr. Brooks. I got one special announcement. Men's and women's basketball. If you were part of the basketball team, I need those jerseys that you have. I need you to turn those in ASAP. Once you turn your jerseys in, you will receive a special gift from the front office. So turn your jersey in to Ms. Tanks or me or Coach Causey, and we'll have a special prize for you. So get those jerseys in. Thank you and have a great day.
DCSA, we have DCSA shirts for sale. These beauties are $15. All orders have to be placed through My School Books. Please follow directions on how to register for an account to purchase your shirts. Spirit shirts can be worn on assigned days in place of uniform shirts. I'm excited to order one.